and gentlemen, may I have your attention? We will start up the session now. I would like to call upon Mr. Adil CT, CEO Academics of Habitat Schools, to initiate the event.
Good afternoon, assalamu alaikum to each one of you. Nature was one of the core concepts of Habitat School since 2014, and since then we have been nurturing this idea by involving our stakeholders, parents, teachers, students and management. And we believe it is important to sensitize our children about the environment, the surroundings and the hard work of our farmers. And as a result, that's how Habitat became the first school in UAE which integrated farming into the curriculum. Now, with the blessings of the Almighty, today we are going to witness the release of the farming handbook for the enthusiasts and schools in the UAE. On the entire Habitat family, I welcome His Excellency Sheikh Sultan bin Sakhar Al Nuaimi, Chairman of Habitat Schools. He is also the Vice Chairman of Media City, Ajman, and Advisor to the Under Secretary of the UAE Economic Department. We are deeply indebted to him for his continuous support and encouragement. We welcome you, sir. We are expecting our chief guest, and we are extremely happy and excited to have His Excellency Ahmed bin Rakad Al Amiri with us, who will be joining us today, who is the chairman of Sharjah Book Authority, under whose leadership Sharjah International Book Fair has risen to become one of the largest book fairs in the world. In his absence, I welcome him too. For us, it is a recognition given to the hard work of the people who work on the field. Most of the times, such people who work from behind are never recognized. So it is important for us to honor Velasami and Shahmat Alam, who are with us, for receiving the book. I also welcome Dr. N.P. Ashley, conceptualizer for the Habitat, the idea of Habitat School, who named Habitat, and who is also assistant professor from St. Stephen's College, New Delhi. We welcome friend of Habitat, Hussein Kakkar, Ashraf Tamar Sheri, our media friends, and our parents, our teachers, our non-teaching staff, everyone to this August gathering.
I call upon now Dr. N.P. Ashley to present the concept.
Respected Sheikh Sultan, Adil, Shahmat Alam, Velachami, dear principals, supervisors, teachers, friends from the media, and dear friends. When Habitat was launched, it had three major ideas, three salient features. One was community, because school is a community space. Second was nature, and third was technology. And what we saw in the last 1.5 years was this idea of a community actually undergoing a huge change. We became a species, we became a community in our helplessness, in our anxiety, in our loneliness, in our inability to move about. So that was, but there technology worked wonders for us. We could work online, we could teach online, learn online, we could work from home. Things have actually changed. And thanks to the 1993 Google revolution and the knowledge economy that it came up, that brought it in. And at that point, you were stuck to your families, your homes, your flats. And at that point, one of the things that really helped us, that gave us hope, is to many of us, and it's been understood, it's been talked about, that there's a certain way in which our connection with nature, our ability to see the seedlings, our ability to care for, mentor plants and saplings around was actually making us grow, making us hopeful, right? So in such a situation, farming came back in a big way, precisely because that is one of the ways in which you could be hopeful, that is one of the ways in which you could grow. And as a school that launched this idea in a very institutionalized way in for expatriates, Habitat, I think, and we believe, has the responsibility, has the experience, has the wherewithal to actually work with the material available and put it out for those who are enthusiastic about farming, those who are schools who might want to start. We've happened to be one of the first doing this, which means we've learned by doing things, we've made mistakes, right? There's a saying that you make mistakes so that you could know how in the field. So there's a certain way in which it's a book of sharing. It's an idea that we need because we have had to restart the way we exist, the way we learn, the way we work, right? So in that, one of the important things, one of the useful things, one of the effective things in this given is to make it available for other people. So that's one of the things that Habitat is trying to do here. And more importantly, this is a handbook, which is just a reference book. But it's not, it's really a start if you ask me. Because if you really want this to be institutionalized the way different countries have decided to do now, because farming makes you know the value of care, of giving, of labor, of waiting, right? Various things. We have our guest here, chief guest here. So it is a book that begins chronicling, recording, making available the experience and giving certain ideas for those who are interested in farming, for those schools which are interested in starting farming as a curriculum, and those schools, those educationists who believe that education from now is an act in care, kindness and nurturing, and preparing students, our children, for a future that hands haven't started building, a dream that we see. So with those words, this is the concept behind it, and this, to many of us who've been thinking about this idea, it's a step after 10 years of experience having done this, it's actually taken forward. So it's amazing, it's wonderful to have this kind of a venue with dignitaries of the scale releasing the book, and people who have been working on the field receiving the book. So thank you very much, and I wish you all the best.
Thank you, Mr. Ashley. Now we are moving to the most awaited moment. It's a book release. I request His Excellency Sheikh Sultan bin Zakir Al Noemi and His Excellency Ahmed bin Rakat Al Ameri to hand over the book to Mr. Wallet Ahmed and Shahmat.
Thank you all for being here. It was a brief but very significant event, and I take this time to thank all people at Habitat Schools, faculty, leadership, especially faculty of the farming department, with whose effort, contribution and experience over the years this book has been made possible. Actually, this book is a distillation of our experience of the past so many years. And the beauty about such a thing is creating a book like this is that what we have done, what we have experienced, we want to share with others. And what better way, what better vehicle to share learning with others than through a book. So this is what we've tried to do here. And we hope that this message of being close to the soil, caring for our environment, sustainability carries far and wide, and through the schools of UAE, we hope it will become a movement. I thank you all, and have a good day. Thank you.